Now there's a quote here from a man from the Civic Choice party. He said, "There is no one in Italy who believes that the world's oldest profession should be abolished." There you go, everybody. He's just told you what you think. One, that nobody in this country is an abolitionist. Two, that it is a profession. And three, that it's the oldest one, even before agriculture and midwifery. Quite clever, this man, isn't he?